Aura, Aura Ibiza. We are a restaurant and bar on the Carretera San Juan up in the north of the island. And this is what we do, and this is what it looks like. My name's Andreas Cervero. I'm a DJ and sound engineer. And my role here at Aura is to look after all of the acts, all of the artists that we have playing here on various nights, and support them, be the warm-up DJ, and make sure that everything they need is here when they arrive. Aura is an all-in-one experience. You could come here early, have dinner, and then dance the evening through. We have a very impressive lineup of artists and acts here, which are not publicised. It's all done by word of mouth, people out there talking. And you always get a surprise when you come here and see who's behind the decks. Okay, so this is the DJ booth here at Aura, where we recently installed two Pioneer CDJ 2000s. Wonderful piece of kit, really beautiful, really smooth, really easy to use. I suppose the real big difference between their last model is the pen drive function, which is lovely. Saves you carting around bags of CDs and vinyl. You're just preparing the studio at home, get your pen drive ready and loaded, and just load straight into the ports. All of the acts that we have and artists who come to play here, as soon as they step into this booth, you can see the sigh of relief on their face. Very comfortable, the quality of equipment that we're using. These guys got a job to do, and it's real nice when they've got the equipment to do it well.
Hi, my name's Jonathan. I'm one of the owners of El Chiringuito on Playa de Escaviet in Salinas Natural Park in Ibiza. I'm English. I've been living in Ibiza for 6 years. I moved here primarily because it's the most amazing place in the world. 25 years ago, when this place first opened, everybody on the beach was naked. The waiters and waitresses were serving naked. It was very Ibiza, very hip and very cool. Ultimately, we wanted to create an environment that was very chilled, very relaxed. We want to play slightly different music to what Ibiza's used to delivering. You know, we didn't want to play standalone 4x4 dance music. We wanted to play world beats and take people on a musical journey from South America to Asia to Africa and entertain them through that. And on Fridays, we have a thing that we're putting together called Beats on the Beach, which is with a live band that we're putting together with Brazilian guys and a local DJ here who's amazing, a guy called Andy Baxter, one of the Pasha residents. And we're trying to create a sound that's different and upbeat and energetic. And so we've got these four amazing musicians together with the DJ dropping in loops and different bass lines, a cappellas over the stuff that they're playing. And it's really, really working well. It's something different for Ibiza. I think live music is a really positive element of what Ibiza has, because there's some amazing musicians on the island, and to try and fuse that live element with the electronic element, I think works really well. And everybody that's been down has said, wow, you know, it's really refreshing and really nice to see something different.
We're here in the very glamorous, spacious and very decadent surroundings of your new venture, Novum. So what happened? You were doing so well, going great guns as the manager of Privilege.
Yeah, managing Privilege is, I liked it always, no doubt, but it is a really hard job, you know?
Now, how long were you there?
Managing Privilege, yeah, 5 years, but working for Privilege 10 years. Novum is totally different to other bars and places, you know. Honestly, I don't want the mass tourism here. What I want are the people that understand Ibiza, that know it is a cool place, that are open-minded.
You are still in development, and I can't wait to see what you do with the DJ booth in this room. It's already there. You've got the grand piano in there, you've got the light boxes. It's got tons of potential. I can't wait to see what you do with the DJ booth when it's really established?
We're having the DJ equipment we have in there is the new 900 CD players and the 800 mixing desk. All the DJs that come here are really pleased to find this. Also in a place like Novum, which is not a real club, but a small piano bar that transforms to a hot, horny, steamy night. I don't know what, you know?
I
this is how it was on the opening, huh?